back to another video. Today I'm at a beach, an old style beach house with my buddy Sam. Sam, say hello.
Hello,
there he is. And apparently we are super rich because this is the house that we own.
Yo, Lucas, we can't drive on the ice anymore.
I know. We
can't. Can we, like, try to drive the trucks in the water?
Yeah, let's go.
No,
I ain't joking.
Alright, since you started your video side, I'm gonna start mine.
Just open the garage up.
And you're gonna kill yourself.
Okay.
Alright, go on mute for a second so I can start.
Okay. Hello? Sam, sorry to
interrupt. Today we are rich. Today we are rich people, and, well, we're rich, but we're going back into the old days. So, yeah, let's get started.
Do you know that girl that was at her door? She's like a stalker. She's walking around her house, and her car is parked in the woods. Dude, that girl's like a stalker.
Stalker, eh?
Okay,
hey guys. Interesting, guys. We got a stalker, apparently. Right now, we're just gonna mess around and see if we can actually get these trucks to drive in the water. I know you're probably thinking, dude, that's a bad idea, but we're probably just gonna actually try to get on and continue the actual walk.
The
lighthouses updated are beautiful.
They are beautiful.
Alright, I wonder how this is gonna work. Lucas, can you drive yours and them on?
Why mine?
Huh?
Why do it have to be mine?
Oh, I'm in the water, I'm puffed.
Yeah, I don't think so.
I didn't expect it to work.
Okay, so we have a stalker in our neighborhood.
I'm just gonna spawn this car because honestly it looks cool. Yo, she's just sitting outside. Is she the one in like the black one?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's just sitting outside.
Just, what is she doing? Just, I'm on my way. Okay, let's act like we went to bed. Dude, our doors are unlocked, so let's see how that goes.
Oh, she's gonna enter.
If she does, I'm gonna scream. Okay, you get that bedroom.
Are you sleeping downstairs or upstairs?
Upstairs.
What in tarnation? What is this little thing on my bed?
jump on it. Okay, go to bed.
Some bad news, her car is gone.
Huh?
Her car isn't there.
Okay, so that means she left, huh?
No, that means she's probably outside of our house somewhere.
Well, how do you know if she's around? This is true, but and I'm going to bed.
Run!
She's there?
Dude, she's... Dude, look at... She just went so slow by her house.
Honestly, Lucas, let's just get to the farm.
Honestly, we should probably move out. Dude, get in your cars! Get in your cars! Get in your car now! Which one's faster, Bob?
They're the same truck. They're both Chevys. If it's a Chevy, she'll go. Lucas, go to the cattle farm.
She just pulled into our driveway.
Well, she's got... Are the doors locked?
No.
Well, lock them.
I forgot to. It's an RP, and I pretend I forgot to lock them. Did you just knock over stop sign? I missed the turn.
Where are you? Lucas, I lost you. Where'd you go, Bob?
Well, I lost you. Where'd you go?
I'm at the first farm at the dirt road. Where'd you go?
I'm at the dirt. Oh, wait, I see you.